No, this is a circumcision. Masai, we have a circumcised, we circumcise a boy and girl as well. But nowadays, for the girls, we don't have any more. It's illegal. But for the men, we still do it. So this for the men, and that's for the girls. For the boys, we start to circumcision around 18 years old. Before 18 years old, no circumcision. And then, when we do circumcision, we don't have any kind of medicine to give the boy, just nothing. And then it's not allowed to. It's very painful, but it's not allowed to. So this one is a doctor, and another an assistant doctor, and then middle one for circumcision, and the behind one brother in law of the boy. If the boy cry, he become not a man, not a real man. And professor they sat there, so the middle one just waiting. So this one finished, that one is coming. And two guys, they have already get circumcision for the boy. So they just take the boy. Sometimes the boy they run away, so I have to take care. Yes. After circumcision for those boys. But if the boy they didn't cry, if the boy cry, no problem. You cannot imagine.
Does that happen a lot? Hmm? Does it happen often that boys don't, that boys cry? Or is it rare?
After cry?
Do a lot of boys cry?
No. Okay. It's normal. Hmm. This one is too much beer. And we make a beer from honey. So beer made from honey. We get honey from the back. This for the viewers. But we do use a carbon like a glass and calabash for the like a cup. And the point is in circumcision, it's not around to be stay on the house. So this all this is a lot of people. This is this is the way we take blood from the cow. And blood, we're going to give the boy who they do circumcision. Now to cover the blood we're losing. Even the woman have a baby, we do like this. Sometimes we do like this for the family. So the two warriors, they fall like all like that. And then we tighten the neck of the cow, and it's not to see a joke with the. And we use a arrow for pounding on the vein, and must have a calabash for collecting the blood. And we be collecting 1 liter or 2 liters, and then we're going to do mixes. Some people, I don't want to mix with anything. They just came out natural, especially from the past. Okay? And he's 7 years old. Sometimes no years back and still sometimes all right. And the black one already circumcision, but she's not yet married. So much we are managing like that. That's not beautiful, beautiful. And she's married. They got a chain like this one. This is engaged. They have to put their blue presents and things like that. And she's already a mother. And mother have to take off the bigger jewels like this one. Even the blue clothes, and they put a purple one, they put a yellow jewel like this one, and put a few things like this. Just near to show other people that she's already married. And then last one, the clothes are my grandmother. Even the way of clothes, they feel different. That's what it's that one is. Situation from the and for the men, the first one around the 10 years early, he no use circumcision. And he look after baby cattle. And the second one already circumcision, but it's not really one. Just a pure one. They knew you. And this is a real warrior. And the warrior, we use on the village like army, the soldiers. They take after family, cattle, and other things. And must have a spear like this one, but this spear is not for me. It's for celebration. This is a club. This is for billions and it is bad. Must have a manager like this. And this is already father. And father is not allowed anymore to gather a spear, even to put a manager. But this one is not as important anymore. You have to take off everything in the given. And what's your late grandfather? And grandfather, they bury child from the world BC. Just for keep the flowers out. Yeah, we look the babies. We sleep with mother. After have a baby, we go separate. That's a necklace for the woman. They wear on the neck. And this is a calabash for keeping water and milk as well and blood as well. And we cook over there, use a pot for cooking. And that's a small cupboard for keep the small calves. And normally house does not have a big window like this. Normally we cover it all over. So this we leave the big window like this one just for you to watch in what's going on. And this is interesting to go inside. Then say they got another small room. That one for keep the newborn of the cattle. You have to protect them. Leave for keep the cattle. So this is a small animal. This is a goat. Oh. And the men they do for make a fence like this one for the cattle. So you must say we keep our goats and cow and sheep and dung as well. Dung we use for traveling. When we move we use a dung like that. To carry things. And Bush Camp is the place Maasai where they're going to dig medicine on the forest. Because Maasai tribe, if somebody is sick, it's not allowed to go to clinic. But normally, who are living in town, it's okay, no problem. So the thing we do, we just take out from home and then we go in like a 2 kilometers from home. Then we're going to stay there for the 2 months or 3 months. Just not to drink medicine and eat meat. And after I finish, we went back to home. So this is a barbecue stick. Used for the meat. Just put the meat. That's a local mix we are using from the back of the tree and root as well. We cook this water. just keep on the road. We just mix this water and then we keep some land. Then we come to this road. Thank you. And this is a dustbin for keep the rubbish. And then we have a fire over there. We use for cooking meat. And we got another place we use for keep the bombs after eating. That's not allowed to throw bombs in every after eating it. You have to collect. That's not to make the cake. And this one we make a barbecue stick. And we sleep here the night. Just put a cow skin down and we'll have a bed. Then we got another place we use for keep meat after eating the cow. Because we don't have a refrigerator. So after killing the cow, we do have meat on the tree, not dry. We put a fence like this one, but normally fence, not short like this one, normally it's very dry. Where are they used for keeping medicine for the mass? So just like a solid place. We have many different types of the spears. We got the first one. We use for killing as well. They are like lion and cheetah and leopard as well. The second one we use for the training people. And middle one we use for hunting. And the long one we use for celebration only. And this is a kudukon. We use for blowing. Like we have a bat and a mini, nothing. So we blend color people. But nowadays, if you have a girl, I've got a plan. It's not what it is. And that one is a spider, but it's not a real one, just like a decoration. This is a wire. So, how are they going to find this? This is a shiny for finding spears. And this is spear, that one is a clever and made as well. And this is for keep the arrow. Look, what is it now? Sometimes we put the arrow. Okay. And this is a jewelry bag. And this is made from skin. And this is a local material. This is for the calabash. And this is a picture of the Maasai woman. And this is a handbag. And it's made from cow skin. And this for make a fire. That we do make a fire by the wood. And this is a cow bed. And this is a branding. Use for mark the card. Now this belongs to home. So you put on the fire and yeah, I'm going to go back a little bit. And this is a cow one. And this one we just like a jar, liquid glass. We drink water, blood, milk, and other things. But you cannot put down, you have to hold it inside. This for milk the cow. This is a calabash. This one is mixed up blood and milk. This is a steel and this is from the bottle from the cart. This is a handbag. And this is a cup. But this one made from the wood. And this is a funnel. Used for putting milk on the cup. This is a small pot used for cooking. And this for finding the beds from the medicine. And this for storing water and milk from the house. This is the calabash as well. And good one we blow it like this. Sometimes we make a bigger noise. And this is a bukala horn. This is the end of the horn. This one and this one is the same. We divide. We use for getting the medicine. That's not the shot. this is for keeping tobacco. And that one is a claw. We give to the Maasai leader. And this for kill the flavor. Just like this. And this is a hair from a osuit. And this is a cow skin. So the warrior doing like this one, where sometimes we're going to dance. We are on the feet like this.
Is that to symbolize a lion?
Yeah. And this is a kind of the medicine. We use a bark like this. This is a bark of acacia. And this is your cross. And this is a root. So we mix together and we put on the bottom of the root. And this is a stool. And this one we use from remove a hair from cow skin. Put a cow skin down and we do like this. And this is for make a chair like this one. Have to put a stick and then we have things like this. Okay? We get hand from the back. This is for the viewers. Now we do use a carbon like a glass and calabash for to the like a cup. The boy who is in circumcision is no one to stay on the house. So this all is a lot for the boy. This is before 18 years old, no circumcision. And then, when we do circumcision, we don't have any kind of medicine to give the boy, just nothing. And then it's not allowed to. It's very painful, but it's not allowed to. So this one is a doctor, and another an assistant doctor, and the middle one for circumcision, and the behind one brother in love the boy. If the boy cry, he become not a man, not a real man. And professor they sat there, so the middle one just waiting. So this one finished, that one is coming. And two guys, they have already guessed our condition for the boy. So they just take the boy. Sometimes they run away. I have to circumcise for those boys. But if the boy didn't cry, no party. You cannot imagine.
Does that happen a lot? Hmm? Does it happen often that boys don't, that boys cry? Or is it rare?
After cry?
Do a lot of boys cry?
No. Absolutely. This one is too much beer. And we make a beer from honey. Now this is a circumcision. Maasai, we have a circumcise a boy and girl as well. But nowadays for the girls we don't have any more. This is illegal. But for the men, we still do it. So this for the men, and that's for the girls. For the boys, we start to circumcision around 18 years old.